the man of the moment. Following a hat-trick, does he have another big performance in him this time? Stay with us on EA TV. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It is Feyenoord and they take on Arsenal.
Well Derek, Arsenal have to be the big favourites here. You just can't compare the two squads, can you? If they don't win this, I'll be absolutely shocked.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, they're going to play with two wingers in this 4-3-3 formation, so they need to switch the ball quickly and get crosses into the box. But they also need to get at least two midfield players making runs into the penalty area. That's a must.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. Will it be? And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
To keep the ball by Arsenal. Promising sequence. And getting across to stop it. So the corner played into the box. And he failed to get it away properly. And the deflection there before it went over the byline. Going to be a corner. Short option preferred. Well, not far away from a very difficult angle.
Well, from that position, it was a really good effort.
Not accurate enough. Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. Calhanoglu, and with that, the attack fizzles out. Something positive, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Now, options. options aplenty. And a tidy tackle. Çalhanoğlu. This is looking threatening. Great opportunity! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Now sending it in. Needs to clear it. Well, nothing comes of it. And the referee blows for a foul. Piece of closing down. Çalhanoğlu. Is it going to be? And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. 2-0 here, and the ball is moving in. Again, and they couldn't keep possession, and he's made headway, and there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. So back with the action, and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Struggling to keep the ball. Good looking move this, and he's broken free. Not to be for him. He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right, he decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
The keeper not thinking it through. Declan Rice. And now Stings. A very good tackle. Çalhanoğlu. Racing away here. Oh, big chance!
Well, just look at this dribble from Grealish. He goes past the defender so easily, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Could be a chance. And it's there for him. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Well, good run and good ball control. Oh, a tremendous block. Ack. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And a yellow card for Dan Stewart.
He's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge. tremendous block.
The first half here comes to an end. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Committed challenge. Sometimes you get it right. On this occasion, he got it wrong.
And he has to do better than that. That's a really poor effort, I have to say.
Effective work from Arsenal to regain possession. Oh, managing to beat him. Can he find the net? And danger still. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Can he pick out? Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Oh, great play. He's got to score! Well, didn't really make the keeper think too much about that in the end.
And what a waste that is. Such a good chance as well.
Well, the speculation has been out there for a while, but if the rumours are to be believed...
Oh, great, big chance here.
And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Some out-and-out pasting. 6-0. So half an hour remaining. That's useful play. And he's in. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. That is how to apply the pressure. Newcomb. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Burnley.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
And tried to drive it home, but couldn't do so.
Well, he decided to go for power, but he's got to hit the target there.
Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Beaver. Well, a really good run. Must score! Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Arsenal couldn't keep the ball. Real chance. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. An example of how to press. Untimed his challenge magnificently. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Calvin Stengs. Arsenal doing well to regain possession. Chances on. Can he finish? And you've got to credit that magnificent piece of defending. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Mats Wiefer. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Terrific block there. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Tackle. Intercepted it. Oh, in with a chance. Still dangerous. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Who can he pick out? Well, he couldn't pick out a teammate inside the box. And beyond the byline, goal kick then. No mistake by the keeper. Particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, no doubt in my mind, he was the best player on the pitch. And the main reason they won this game, he was brilliant.